Hello. On behalf of the Plex-Earth team, I would like to welcome you to this introductory video. Now, without any further ado, let me showcase to you the magic of Plex-Earth 5D. Together, we are going to see how fast and easy it is to create timelines into your CAD drawing using high-quality imagery providers through the Timeviews feature to monitor your project's evolution throughout time. With Plex-Earth 5D, you can choose among plenty of historical imagery datasets of top-notch providers like Airbus and Maxar, offering a variety of dates for you to access, to monitor the progress of your area of interest, or to even check recent sudden changes even a few days earlier. To use the Timeviews feature, our drawings need to be georeferenced like this one. You can check how to georeference your drawing in the respective tutorial at our support desk. In this drawing, we have the outlook of our area of interest and we would like to keep track of the various construction phases of the Allegiant Stadium which is located there. So, to create our first timeline, we select the respective command and we define the area. We have two options to define our area of interest, either in the drawing or to synchronize it with our current Google Earth view. For the moment, we will go with the first option and define a rectangle in CAD which will include our area of interest. Then, we will have to choose the historical dataset we want to import. You can see how many datasets are provided here in this list and choose the date you need from any of the available providers. Additional info like the cloud coverage and the color are provided here to help you choose the best option for you. For now, let's import the most recent colored image provided by Airbus, captured on the 2nd of October 2021. That's only 3 days ago from when this video was created. After we have fetched our first image, the imagery manager opens on the left side of our screen. Now, we can add some extra views in order to create our timeline. Let's add an older date from Maxar on the 7th of October 2019. Notice the significant changes that took place between the two dates. Let's add another date, the 20th of May 2011 from Maxar. As you can see, you can access data that is even 10 years old. Since we have added the desired datasets and created our timeline, we can navigate through the images using the Imagery Manager and see how our area evolved. We can see that our area has changed a lot in the last 10 years. We can add more datasets or delete any of them to adjust our timeline as needed. Now that we have finished our timeline, we may need a high-quality mosaic to view our whole area with a specific zoom level for a more detailed imagery. To do that, we select the most recent dataset of our timeline and then click on the Create Mosaic button. We then define the area we want to cover with our mosaic. Then, we are asked to define the zoom level of our mosaic. The zoom level before in our timeline single image was 16. Let's now opt for a higher zoom level. In this case, the highest is 19. This way, our mosaic will now have a better resolution. Plex-Earth 5D calculates the necessary tiles and asks for a confirmation. We proceed with the confirmation and the download of tiles starts. And here it is! We remove the grid lines, and we now have a mosaic from a specific date of our timeline. The images are aligned, georeferenced, and they're now available straight into your CAD workspace. You can even use the Timeviews feature to evaluate the impact of a natural disaster on your project area. For example, this is the area of the recent volcanic eruption that affected the Canary Islands in Spain. This image shows how the area looked like on the 17th of August 2021. Just a month after, on the 26th of September, this is how the same area looked like. The black, darker section of the image indicates the areas where the lava has flowed. And this is one of the pieces of magic that Plex-Earth 5D allows you, the user, to have on your fingertips. The power to instantly monitor your project's evolution throughout time straight into your CAD environment.